When you do the play, because I'm just too, so afraid of doing one.
Me too.
Because you always hear those stories like, oh, I went out and like, either the lights didn't turn on or someone dropped a line or I forgot to read.
Oh, yeah. You have nightmares every night about what could happen. And one of my biggest nightmares I got to have come true. About two nights ago.
Make dreams come true for you, buddy.
Yeah. About two nights ago, I walked out. I was doing the play. It felt really good. Felt like I had a lot of good chatter in the audience. We're doing it in the round, so everybody is right there. You're just doing the play to people all around. And everybody was laughing, talking to each other. I was like, I'm killing it. Find out, nope, my fly was open the whole the whole time.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's so confidence building in the middle of a monologue, being like, you know the thing... Okay, 1 second. And my favorite part was Hank Azaria, who's incredible, happened to go up on his line, which means he forgot a line. And he was very upset about it, which happens to everybody. And he was very upset about it. And then he looked directly at my crotch. And in his head, he said, well, at least that's not happening to me.
What a help. Yeah, I appreciate
that,
perfect. Buddy.
And he's like, no, that's an actor's nightmare. And I was like, I get it, man.
But
it was
do
awful.
The cell phones go off? Do people, like, unwrap the candy? Because I remember my mom, I couldn't take her. I took her every premiere. All of a sudden, I hear, like, it was a big scene, like, somewhere. And all of a sudden, you're like... And I go, it's not my mom. It's not my mom.
Yeah.
And I look over at my mom with this tiny... I go, will you stop it? Just...
That sound just, sounded like a whatchamacallit. That was a big rapper.
As if giant, she, all of her candies are paper, right?
They're like wrapped in newspaper.
Yes.
I did. I was really nervous about getting distracted and also like breaking on, laughing on stage because I'm a big laugher. And
I wouldn't know what that's about.
Yeah. No, I have no idea. I'm a non-professional, is what I am. I had stepped on stage, was doing the first scene with Claire and Hank, and a gentleman expelled air. And in a way, that was definitely something I thought I would laugh at. And instead, it was so long. I'm not kidding. It went on and on and on. And I think people were being really polite the first third of it. They were like, that guy just didn't get to the bathroom quick enough. And then by the second third and the third third, and I will say, and I don't usually speak like this, but finally a woman in the front row just went, you've got to be f-ing kidding me.
Oh, yeah. Well, New York.
It was New York.
It's New York.
Those aren't my words.
Gotta expect that, yeah.
No.
But it's a giant hit. It's been extended to May 1st.
Yes,
that's
very
a big
excited.
Deal. So go check it out over at the Public Theater right there. John Krasinski.
Thank you.
No problem.